In this world of technology, things are ever changing, rearranging. You need someone to help you out. I know someone who can. Come and take a journey with me as we go through the land of technology. You'll never be alone. You'll be with Paul Amadeus Lane in the Tech Zone.
Welcome back to the Tech Zone. Final segment of the show, Paul Amadeus Lane, ABC News Radio, KMET, iHeartRadio, all the different formats out there. Thank you so much for tuning in. We appreciate all your support. I thought that we'd end the show off on something that you might not have experienced yet. I know a lot of movie theaters out there have this experience now where they have these seats where, you know, if something rumbles on the screen, you rumble too. And this one company that I met at CES 2019 had a conversation with me about their innovation, how it can help you out and experience more when it comes to gaming, when it comes to movie watching or TV watching. And this was really intriguing. And check out what their innovation can do.
And joining me right now is Lauren Albanero. She's a communication officer with Milibu. Lauren, how are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Doing great. So how are you enjoying your CES?
It's great. We have a lot of people in our booth, and most of people love our products, so we are fine. We're happy to be here.
That is so. Is this your first time at CES?
Me, yes, but our company did this three times.
Tell me about your Vegas experience. What has it been like, a culture shock being here in Las Vegas, seeing all the lights?
A bit. Yes, it's huge and really different from France.
Are you ready to go back home?
A bit, yes.
I hear you. So do me a favor. Tell me about your product.
So our smart sofa is a real innovation for a piece of furniture. So we have integrated vibration system, speakers, and subwoofer. So when you are watching a movie or playing a video game on your smart TV, you can really feel the rumbles following the sound. So it's really immersive, and you can live a 4D sensory experience. We wanted to bring a new dimension of living the house. And so that's the first part. We also integrated LED lighting under the seat, so you can change the color and the intensity of the light, and you can manage all the settings of the sofa from the Milibu connected app. So you can just turn all off or down the intensity of the vibrations or turn off the volume. So you're the master of the sofa.
Wow. So you're trying to put us to sleep during watching TV, right? Because if we get relaxed and get a massage, we're going straight to sleep. We're not going to watch the movie.
Kind of a massage, but not really.
I hear you. So with this innovation, with the LED lights and everything, can it like react to the sounds and the vibrations of the subwoofers too?
Yes, the rumbles follow the sound of the subwoofer, which is connected to the smart TV. We have also integrated voice assistants in the armrest of the sofa, so we have a Google Assistant and Alexa, so you can just ask them if you can turn off the light or shut down the garage door or turn off the alarm system. It's a real comfort.
Wow!
You can connect any smart device you have in your house to the sofa and control everything from your seat.
Now, is this available in the United States or just in France?
Not for now. We are launching it in France in the next few months. In the USA, we are working on it because we think it will be a great place for this smart sofa.
Yeah, I think it's awesome because, you know, I don't know if anyone have told you this, but in the movie theaters here in the United States, they have these luxury movie theaters now where you can sit in these seats that has like the vibrations and everything. It costs you like $1 million, but this time you can buy it in your house and you can check out the movies and get the rumbles and everything when you're watching.
Yes, that's it.
Movies.
It's all integrated, and we sell all the sofa with the technology.
Wow, that is so cool. That is so cool. So tell me a little bit about bringing this product to market. You know, when did you guys first start this journey?
We are working on partnerships. It's some information we can give for
definitely.
For now.
Definitely.
And we also integrated a wireless phone charger in the Armrest 2, so you can just watch a movie and having your phone charging next to you. So everything is made for not moving too much from the sofa.
Wow, that is so cool. Now, do you have one in your house?
I don't have one, but maybe one day. We have some smart sofa in our showrooms in France. We really want to present it to the public and to professionals, which are really interested too.
Now, you talked about the CES experience and how one's coming to your booth and everything in there, they're checking it out. What has been the feedback when they able to sit down? Now that they can actually sit down on the sofa themselves and check it out. Well, what's been some of the response? Have you guys been taking pictures and put it on social media?
Yeah, of course. people really loved it. Sometimes they fear to sit on the sofa, but it doesn't bite. It doesn't bite, so everything is fine. And most of people like this product. We know that in France there is almost 20% of French people we asked some people if they were ready to have a voice assistant in their home. Mm-hmm. French people are not really ready for this, but in the USA it will work.
Wow, that's awesome. Any more products that you guys are showcasing over there?
This year we are displaying only the smart sofa, but 2 years ago we presented a connected mirror, which named Echo, and we already had an innovation award on this product and on our sofa this year.
So you already have more products out, and the smart sofa is the one that you guys are showing off today.
Yes, that's
nice.
Nice.
So the other products, are they available in the United States now, or?
No, only in France for now.
Only in France, okay. Well, maybe we can change that. Maybe if people watch this and...
Yeah, we will change this.
And they're like, hey, we want this sofa, we want this, we want that.
I know
of a couple of people in the booth right now who would love that sofa watching TV right here. A third one, too. She probably would like it, too. It'll be hard for me. But can you retrofit my wheelchair so that I can do it? I'm just joking, Laura. Just joking.
You can come to our booth to try.
There we go. So how can people find out more information about your product?
You can just write on Google Miliboo Smart Sofa and you will find our website. There is all the information you need to know. And if you want to be informed on when it's launched in France or in the USA, you can just give your email address and you will be informed on the next news.
I love chatting with Lauren and our friends over at Miliboo. And it was pretty cool. They gave us these little couches that had all the information on it. Loved it. And I enjoyed talking to Lauren from Miliboo. And I'm going to keep up with some of these companies through the years to see how, after their CES experience, how things are going for them. Because a lot of these companies are looking for partners, looking for investors, and I love to follow the story of ones who are being innovators out there throughout all over the world, and I tell you, really enjoy it. All right, this is our show. Next week, we're going to be talking about some more great tech, some more great innovation, talk to some more great guests. Until next time, don't miss me too much. Talk to you soon. PaulAmadeusLane.com. Check me out. See you next time.
In this world of technology, things are ever changing, rearranging. You need someone to help you out. I know someone who can. Come and take a journey with me as we go through the land of technology. You'll never be alone. You'll be with Paul Amadeus Lane in the Tech Zone.